primetime example of why you work on face-off so often in practice, because when you start with possession, you get scoring chances. And when you get scoring chances, this is exactly what happens. You put it in.
The Blackhawks finally improved their shooting percentage.